As long as people have needed to eat food, they have required tools to pick it up with, and unlike the knife and fork, the spoon was already available in many natural forms, such as seashells, curved rocks, and animal horns that were easily attainable for primitive humans. The first records of spoons with handles date back to 1000 BC in the times of ancient Egypt, where spoons were made out of flint, ivory, wood, and stone, and were used for mainly religious purposes. The reason why these materials were used was because of their relatively low cost. Metal spoons were not used until the Roman and Greek times and were seen as a symbol of wealth. Spoons were not just used for eating, they were also used for religious purposes, such as apostle spoons, which were used for christening gifts. Apostle spoons were sets of 13 spoons, with 12 spoons representing the apostles of Jesus, and the 13th spoon, called the master spoon, which represented Jesus himself. Spoons did not reach their final modern form until the mid-1700s at the start of the Industrial Revolution. This is when metal spoons started to become mass-produced and were made out of tin and copper. This is also when spoons started having an elliptical head instead of a circular one. Today, spoons are made of stainless steel because stainless steel does not rust or tarnish. Stainless steel is a metal alloy made up of iron, nickel, chromium, molybdenum, silicon, aluminum, and carbon. At the start of the universe, the Big Bang created all the stars we see today. Inside these stars, immense heat and pressure allow a process called nuclear fusion to happen. Nuclear fusion is the process of binding two atoms together in order to create new elements. This process is responsible for making some of the elements that we see in stainless steel, such as carbon, silicon, and iron. Unfortunately, regular stars cannot create all the elements found in stainless steel. However, when a regular star runs through its life cycle and stops performing nuclear fusion, it explodes into a supernova, which has the heat and pressure capabilities in order to create all the elements found in stainless steel, such as molybdenum, aluminum, nickel, and chromium. Stainless steel is made by taking all of these elements, putting them into a furnace, and melting them until they form one uniform metal. The only reason why we can efficiently make stainless steel is because of the Industrial Revolution, which brought in many ways of mass-producing metals. In conclusion, the spoon is definitely the most important eating utensil we use in our daily lives. Unlike forks and knives, the spoon allows us to access a whole new world of liquid and semi-liquid foods, while forks and knives just allow us to eat solid foods more efficiently.